tread lightly. His waters are well guarded, sir.
Close up! Eat us!
So Thatch has been topped. Looks like.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man he was faced, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Kenway. I've been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard to be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
Well, them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
What's our course, Captain?
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Alec. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? A slave ship?
Aye. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
All top! More sail! Full sail!
I know she's a good sailor! Now prove it, my trunk!
Ease off the wind!
Douse those gallants! Hold! Hold!
Captain! Wind down!
Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Maybe to fire, sir!
Bryce! We're gonna hit him!
Don't sink that slaver ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know, I know.
Douse the royals at top! Get the mainsails into the wind!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
She's spooked, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn fool! I'll get us in close.
Fire!
Ready to spit, sir!
Fire!
Damn that Captain Vane! He's unloading everything he has!
He'll sink it if he's not careful. We'll get closer.
Thank you.
Captain.
Miss!
Other hawks down the water.
I'm taking us close.
Don't sing that slave a ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
Ready to catch the wind! Stop! Out! Let's get moving! Fire! Shorten sail! Pull up the squall!
Get
on the
ridge! Fire! Yes, good shot, good crippler!
Get those clues up!
Grappling hooks away! Next to the prize!
We're going over. Find the captain.
Come on, Leroy says. You scare me, maggot brains.
Guns and steel answer louder than sticks and spittle, they.
I've more than enough of all that.
Just find the captain.
This captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
Right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh! Oh, damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles.
Lads!
See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cut, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a
tenner
down in Kingston. But with you two grog blossoms, I can't take any chances.
You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already.
Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody loot with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of Edward Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food, if only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louts. Found some just here. Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
Wretched fool.
Dance with the fishermen and their dories, Kenway! This island's mine! Come at me, and I'll cap you, bastard! It was your bloody imagination that landed us here, Kenway! I'll be damned if I let that mind make one more decision for me!
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker! Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
Oh, God! I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering! Now stay back and let me live in peace!
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you pay me back in blood. You was the reason we were out looking for slavers. And you was the reason Jack Ratcher killed my crew.
And one more stone.
Face me, man!
I said not to follow!
Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenades.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to! Can't hide, Kenway! some lame. No escaping me! I'll flush you out! Your bloody fairy story got us into this mess, Kenway. And I'll be damned if I let you drink into another.
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane.
Bloody try. By all means. It's either you or me who's leaving this island alive, Welcher! Because I'm not going to sail again in a world cursed by your ugly bone! out! I'll blow you to hell! Bloody right, you'll be all that's left of you, Kenway! You can't hide, Kenway! Not dead yet! Here! No escaping me! I'll blow you to hell! Not dead yet! Here!
Alas!
I'll flush you out! Bloody right, you'll be all that's left of you! Some limbs. Bloody rags will be all that's left of you, Kenway.
You goddamn fucking knave, Vane!
Nancy boy, you only done half a fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while. Maybe Hornigold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition to stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regret.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shankar. I ain't coming soon.